Welcome to the final part of the 9-part FPS Boosting Guide. My name is Ben and I will be telling you about various third-party programs in this video. First up is a free program by Pureform called CCleaner. There's a link to download it in the description. On the left, you can customize which files and groups you'd like to delete files from. Then, analyze and run the cleaner to clear the files. Also, you can delete certain registry files, use the file finder to delete duplicates of files, and much more. I suggest you do this on a regular basis to optimize performance and hard drive space. Next, you should make sure everything on Windows is updated using the built-in program called Windows Update. Go to the Start menu and search for Update, then click on Windows Update. Click the Check for Updates button and wait for the results. You can select the boxes of the updates you wish to install, and then apply the updates. This may take some time, so be patient. The final thing to do to improve your FPS is changing your PC's appearance to Windows Classic. To do this, go to the Start menu, right-click Computer, and select Properties. On the left-hand side, select Advanced System Settings. Under the Advanced tab, click Settings in the Performance box. On the Visual Effects tab, click the Adjust for Best Performance button, and this will act as if you unchecked each of the boxes. If you'd like to keep certain themes, you can uncheck or check whatever you like, then hit Apply. Your operating system will look different and a bit old, but it'll run a lot smoother. I would personally like to thank each one of you for watching. I hope that I've helped you by letting you know how to improve your FPS and PC performance. If you enjoyed the series, let me know in the comments and give a thumbs up on all the videos. Share this with your friends so you can all game like the pros. For more helpful tips in the future, subscribe to stay updated. Also, compare your benchmarks and let me know what kind of FPS you were getting before and after you followed all the steps. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you guys later. You can click any of the annotations on screen to view a different part of the series, or click the big box to view the next video.